silent, and we're gonna play some Mist Survival. I wanna set up a new camp, new outpost. A new home. Right next to the village. Or whatever you wanna call that, the community. So, I gotta gather up some stuff. Gotta get this marked out. There we go. And I'll see you once I've done that. Okay, I think I got it. Let's see here. I need rope. There we go. Two ropes. Do it. And I think that's everything that I need to set up a base. Hope it is. And, gonna have to get some more stuff over there. Don't have the components for this, but I'm hoping to find it. If not, we're gonna have to sleep on the ground. Could maybe do some more planks. Can also make those out of wood, so. Save that. Do a little bit of food, maybe. Got anything? No. Oh, that's empty. Kick the goose. Kick the chicken. Just grab these as well. And I think that's it. Let's hope so. Let's have a little nap before we head out. Eat a little bit. And that should be it. Could grab this bucket. Why not? So, fill that is full. Fill that up. Grab some food and head out. This is probably gonna spoil while I'm away. That really doesn't matter now, does it? Oh. Oh, would you look at that? It moved. That was kind of to be expected, wasn't it? Yeah. just park that in front of the gate. I hope that's enough to stop anybody wanting in. It may or may not be. If I wanted to make a chicken coop, what would I need for that? I got the nails, I can make wood, I can find leaves. Just need 15 components. Don't even have that now. Quick hike, huh? Hope we don't run into anybody. I'm gonna grab some suitcase and stuff like that later on. For storage, you know. Seems empty. Could have brought some more axes, couldn't I? Yeah. Could have done that. Small hike back, so no biggie. Let's just get there and start this thing. So, here's the water source, which is nice to have. Gotta have that close to home. Watchtowers up there. Now, there's some fencing around here, and well, this area is pretty. It's all fields right here, so. Was a little bit on the liffy on where I was gonna put it. You know? Like right here would be cool for some reasons. And over there for some reason. But I figure see it's walled off there. And there's a fence going around here. So and there's a fence over there as well. So already all I have to do to close this off is close off that little section right there. And they can move through water, so this is not going to be closed, but it's just one direction. But it's basically just over there. There, and over there. Now there's a mound here that they can come through. So that's not so cool. So I figured I should place my home on top of that, which I think will work. Maybe a little bump in the road here, but so something like this. Which may cause some problems with the fences and whatnot. That seems to be the top. So, something like that. And, well, I don't think they'll get through here then. So then I just gotta look that way and forward. You know? Whatever I decide to close off, and I got wood there, water there. And, I can pretty much see in all directions. So I think that's a good spot for it. And if the map opens up. Wait, this is back to the farm. So, basically our home is on the other side of that rock. Or mountain. Hell. So I think that's going to be a good place for it. Could put it here as well, but I like that spot better. So let's just check out this watchtower first. Get a bit of a overview on it. See what it looks like. Backpack in there. So that's the other watchtower. Right over there. Got windmills down there and the farm. I think it's a good place to set up. Of course, I could move into any of the houses and just make a little shelter in them and whatnot, but. Who knows, they might spawn back in the houses. So if the zombies spawn back in the houses, I'm gonna have lots of supplies and whatnot available. There's a ridge going there, blocking this whole area off. But seeing as that location is so open, it shouldn't be a problem killing zombies with bows and arrows. Let's see what we got in here. We got cabinets. That's nice. That's nice. Really, really cool. I really don't need the bucket. Put everything in there and carry it down. There's nothing in this. Got some boots, that's nice. There you go, some boots. And we can just pick up that. Now, if we could have moved this, taken it with us, we definitely would have. Because these are a lot better than lockers. But that's not a possibility. So, let's just get this out the door. Just drop it down, can't we? It's a bit easier than having to carry it all the way. Not sure if you break these that you get the components back. Let's test that out. Let's just do that. Just for the sake of science or whatever. Get a scrap and a component. If you're gonna make it, four scrap and four components. Well, I'm not getting that. So we got six here, and two stacks, seven, yeah, so you don't get it all back, that's good to know. Okay, so I carried down the locker and I lined up the house with the fence and put it up there. Getting in the door might be a problem. We'll see about that. So, if we're gonna line up the door, we're gonna have to drag it back, which means we're gonna have a bigger mount inside. I don't know about that. Gonna have to see how it turns out. I have to drink something. So I'm losing health right now. So it's gonna look like. That's not too bad. I think we got it. We don't have a window in the back, which is this will just have to do. Thing of it is, the zombies can hit through walls, so can the bears. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that. There's a bear over there somewhere. So that's easy food. Yeah, set a space. So I think that's fine where it is. Can't get through here. Can't get through there. So maybe I should move it a bit more to the right. It's gonna take quite a bit to the right. It's like a full meter or something. Which one is over here? So I think that's gonna be screwed no matter what. Yeah. I think I'm just gonna leave it like that. Then I was planning on setting up a couple of these. Need logs for it. Gonna have to get that. And figure out where to put them. For now, we can just drag these in. Wait, I definitely need to eat here. Eat and drink. Plonk you in there for now. Free to eat. Have to get some shut eye. We don't have enough for a bed now. So we're sleeping on the floor, which means we need a lot of sleep here. Probably 11 hours or something. So 11 hours, and that worked out great. And we need logs. I'm gonna have to chop down some of these. You should have tested that before you set it up. Oh, come on, yeah. At least we got some of them. So, gonna make up some logs. Alright, we don't have enough stamina for all this. So, we do have components to make a water source or a distillery. I figure I might as well just place it over here. Right? Easy access. Don't need to have it inside. But it would be cool to have it right here. But if we put it here, we're gonna need a bucket. We're gonna get light from it, which is nice. We don't have to fill the bottles as often. So dropping it here is just as good. so. And of course we could put it all the way down here. We can even place it on the water. What do you think? Is that a good place for it? Well, let's chop down some trees while we think about it. Got some trees. There's a double one right there. Let's construct this. What else did we want? Campfire. Gonna need that. I'm gonna catch the bear over there. Drag it over here. Do we want the campfire inside or just outside? There's advantages to both, you know. We need some storage space inside. Could also put the lockers outside. Would be nice with a campfire inside. It is safe and it does take some time, but not too much time really. Let's just place it here. Right on the edge here. Could maybe put it in here as well. That way we can have the lockers here. Just gonna place it there. It might work out, it might not. Let's see here, we need a grill stand. Nighttime. Yeah. Got to pick up some logs. Place one of these somewhere. Is thinking over here. Over here. But do I use the fence? Or not? Gotta get up the ladder as well. Unless I have the ladder on the other side. Still not sure if that's what I wanted. And over there. Not sure, but. It's a possibility. That way I got this whole area free. But I need to climb one of them. That one, probably. Put it up there. I won't lose as many arrows. So I'll get stuck in it. That's a good thing. Just don't know about that one. Gotta put up something here, like a suitcase or something. But it's a good hunting ground. I kinda do need to close off that bit, though. Nah, maybe not. If I close that off, they're gonna run all the way around. They're all gonna end up coming in this way, from that side. Whoops. Yeah, I'm in trouble. There we go. It's a dang good thing I didn't die on that one. We're all set. There's more here. But I can't fit it. Nine PM. I'm gonna start with this one. It was like 8 hours or something. So that's not a very good lookout. Thing is, you can run through these trees. But yeah, that stops them. I picked up a suitcase, put it in the fence. We need more logs. Let's go pick that up. There we go. That's it for this area. Get some sticks, that's always good. Make some arrows or something. Where did the logs go? Do you think one fell over? Maybe. Can't fit that one. Two logs left, alright. Now, I tried placing this just big enough to get a car through here. So I tested the main gate. That should fit in there beautifully. More or less like that. But we're not gonna build that yet, we just need a little look out here. Start that. The two extra logs, they're just enough to make a tree stump. There we go. So, I'm not gonna do anything there yet, because I don't know if I want a gate or whatever. Two logs. That should be it, right? No, there's one more. Be a good place for a tree stump. Near the trees, of course. Somewhere over here. Could put it under here. Chop some trees, even if it's raining. Right? Let's see here. Where is that? Now, the trouble with this is you don't know which way is what. Don't know where the logs are gonna fall. So, right there, in the middle. Or off to one of the sides. That's where the axes are, right? Which means they're gonna fall in here. That's handy information. Potato. Why did I pick that up? Sugar and bottle. now is a bed and stuff like that. That's nothing. Let's see here. Antibiotics, bottle, sugar. Should probably refill the quiver. Don't need any of these things now. Matches. Dandy. Can move you. Don't fit in there. I want to peek out the windows. I want to peek both ways. Which makes placing the bed a bit hard. Could place it here. We'll deal with that later. Should probably get some rest. If we can. Let's do... hours. And drink a little bit. If we could rotate this, that would be nice. Not a possibility, though. Let's check out our little tower over here. I don't think the bear comes all the way in here. This would have been nice for hunting bears. Maybe I should have put it over there after all. Maybe. So that leads down to the farm. Got some stuff we could pick up up there. Let's see here. Equipment, quiver. get this running. And fire it up. So what else do we want here? Could make a cooking pot, but we really don't need it. A bed is what I want, and a workbench. Maybe we'll find that in one of the houses. I think I saw one here last time. But a bed, we need 6 and 5. 5 more rags, huh? Well, I know there are some cars over here. So we can start chomping these guys up. Get her done. Another car over there. Just gotta check the houses, which should be empty. Come here. Use all this storage space and whatever we can find. Getting low on the axe. But if we get a workbench, no, we need a forge as well. That's anywhere around here. Let's see if we can find a workbench. Probably not inside the houses. Probably not. Proceed, I think there's a bag in here. Ah, suitcase. fog going around. Wait, is this the right way? No. Run! Hunting. Just gonna move you. Could climb the tower. Probably going to be spawning inside the woods here now, which isn't ideal. There's one. Huh. Long time, didn't it? Shoot the arrows into the water, you're not going to get them back either. Oh, come on. Really? What's wrong with this guy? This guy isn't out of range. Yeah, picking them off one by one. Easy peasy. Three guys over here. Can I hit you? Oh, come on. don't want to shoot him into the water. That should have hit you. I am out of arrows. Darn it. See, they can come from this side as well now. Don't risk that. Use the gun. Six. Oh, too late. Now gotta find everything, huh? But it's way easier than in the woods. Wonder where these all landed. can't get them in here. Killing fields, around and see what I can find. See you in a bit. Oh, let's see what we got here. Need to do something about the thirst. Some cans and bottle ammo. Sugar, cloth. Cloth is good. Need that for the bed. let's see here. Ammo goes in here. Put the cans in the other cabinet. We got 4 cloth. It's not enough for a bed. 2 batteries. Drop those. Just drop that in there too, it'll disappear in time. Batteries can go in there. Don't need those now. I'm gonna have to fill the bottle up. Yeah, how many arrows did we find? That's not all of them. I don't have a jerry can. So there's a lot more arrows out there. Somewhere. Gotta remember to shoot the ones that are close enough to pick it up again. Yeah, try to keep some track of the arrows. But we couldn't just make more. We got the twigs for it. Not bad. We need 2 more racks. Guess we could go kill a bear. For now, just make some sticks. Get some arrows. Well, yeah, we were looking for a workbench, weren't we? Let's get back on that. We can wait till tomorrow. Let's get some shut eye. Eight hours that'll have to do. Also running low on food, so. Gotta get that under control as soon as possible. Doesn't seem to be anything in here. What's this? Car move. That's weird. No, I crushed that car. Yeah, this is a different one. Got a tire here. It's nice. This. I guess so. Shouldn't be anything more here, and if there is, it's only gonna be planks. We did this one. In the garage. So I think I saw a workbench here somewhere, but I don't think it was in the garage. That's the thing of it. Might have been behind the house. Maybe. gonna see if I can find it. There we go. Now to get this friggin' thing out of here. Oh, you know you can do it. No, what? Is that couch in the way? Gotta rotate then, right? That should work. Right. You can do it. Would it be better on this side? Maybe. Let's see here. It's gonna take a lot of maneuvering. It's probably better to get around here. Come on. I believe this is possible. Even if I have to do it inch by inch, man. Gonna get it. Oh, I'm stuck. There. Now we gotta rotate again. Any door will do, just get it out. Yes. Sweet. So, what are we going to use this for? Nails and stuff. Something like that. I could place that next to the house here. inside of the suitcase. Operate it from the inside. Let's put you there and get a couple more suitcases. So, what I'm gonna do. Place that there, so because they seem to be different sizes. That's good enough for now, anyway. And that grill. Trying to make sure they can't go through the walls. Because that is annoying. Let's put you right there. Rotate you a little bit. Like that. Bag on the back side, because that's nasty looking. Yeah. See, this thing would block off the entire section here. Don't have to jump over the fence every time. That is a good day's work. Got a brand new home. Some of this stuff in here. That bottle. Tire go in there. In you go. Leave those matches in there. This goes there. With the firewood. Can't burn that. Yeah, I got some more arrows. Push that with the bucket. Now we just need some more cloth and we can make a bed. Is there anything else we need? I don't think so. Drying rack, cooking pot. That's just for fat. We don't need that for a very long while. Drying rack. This is for making bows. Watermelon. No. Tanning rack. Not gonna build a forge because it's way too expensive. Chicken coop. Need three more for that. That would have been fun though. Can make some of these. Can make one gate and four fences. Can just set up some more walls as well. Yeah, that's cheaper. Got enough scrap for the main gate if we want that. But yeah, we need six components for that. Which leaves us with six, which is one gate and one fence. Which isn't a lot. So if anything, we're gonna build these, and then nails, and that's just one of each. That's just a basic one. But it's cheap. Well, no. Four lashings? This one's just two lashings, isn't it? I don't know. Leave this in here so we don't lose it. Along with the lashing. You can do the planks in a suitcase. Nails can go in here. Let's see here. Leaves. I guess it's time we hunted down a bear, huh? That's not gonna be very fun with that cover. He's gonna have to go he's gonna have to go around the fences. So that'll have to do. Could have built a hut there, but I didn't want it there. Where did your bear go? What's that? Blueberries? That's a good sign. Not the mist again. Alright, I'm not gonna eat today. We are, however, gonna get our bed going. Yeah, I'm sure we'll get some cloth out of this. If I stand here, they're gonna spawn around here, so it's a bit more out of the woods. Kick in the music. There's one coming towards us. That one's going the wrong way. Alright, there's one. Right in the noggin. Sweet. You guys have to turn. Come on, this way. Hello. No, that's not the way. No, it's not. Doesn't even go that far, does it? If you shoot into the water, it stays on top of the water. So no worries. No, that's right. One slot emptied. Hey, that's not where I wanted to hit. I think you lose half of the arrows that you shoot into the zombies. Maybe. Kind of seems like it sometimes. No. Gonna do the same as the other guy. Far away though. Don't want to shoot arrows into the bushes. Yeah, that's the right heading. That's another slot done. One. Really? Three, four. 6, 7, 8. I'm out of arrows. Let's see, we've got 6 more. Risky. Nope. 1, 2. Well, why didn't I just do that to start off? Just fire one shot, man. I didn't bring a can of food with me. That's too bad. Definitely gonna have to start doing this. Just fire one shot and get everybody over. How come I'm missing that? Well, that's not very effective, though, is it? Yeah, just need to wait it out. Whoa, there's a guy down there. Oh, dude, this is not cool. I'm stuck in it here. Might be screwed. Can't really do anything. There we go. That is not what I wanted to do. Why does that keep missing? A lot of ammo wasted. Didn't get enough cloth. Need one more. So, that didn't work out. Let's make some more arrows. To a bear. Hungry as all balls. Not good. Try to bag a bear. I'm not sure which slot I've got equipped. Because it's off screen. Can he not get up the ridge? Or did he lose track of me? Neat. Something. Hey. Yeah. Nice ledge. Can I get more arrows back here or no? Let's see. It's this. Gonna lose a little bit of health doing this. Is that another mirror? Hard to use, axe, best to use. Not gonna bother with anything else. Yeah, let's head back and get that cooking. I wonder, can I eat that? Is that gonna be any good? Huh. Eat them raw. Let's get this fire going. Let's see, we're gonna need to. Where are you off screen? It's annoying. What is the thing I'm missing here? Is it an axe? Jerry can? Arrows? I don't know. It's kind of bad that you don't get to see the fire when you're cooking. Well, you gotta look at the menu. You know, to cook it right. It loses some of the immersion. It's louder if you're kneeling down, huh? Okay. Gonna have to pick up some water as well. Let's quench our hunger. Quench your thirst. Definitely need sleep. Gotta get one more cloth. End the video here. So thanks for watching. If you watched the whole thing, please leave a like and bye bye. 12 hours. And you're waking up with food poisoning. It's gotta be the potatoes, right? Gonna heal itself. It's gonna take a couple of days. So we might as well use this nifty little thing right here. Huh, treatment. Treatment. Never get to use those. Yeah, we could set up one more of these walls over by the bear. Could do that. That'll be the smart thing to do. We got 25 nails. We should have 12 boards as well. Some nails. Thought I was gonna leave it. Let's see. Need logs though. Luckily, these things grow back. Let's just plonk this thing right here somewhere. Yeah. The edge is here. We could put it up here. That'll give us a clear shot all over the place, really. Except for the trees, of course. That should work. Hopefully he can't get up here. Not that it matters too much, but you know. That'll be it. All done for the day. There's no real point to that one, but I was set on putting up two, so. That's what happened. Nails go in here, yeah. Again, really? I think I'm gonna save that for later on. Am I? I don't know. How many arrows do I have? Too many. No, no, no. Do not drop the arrow. Alright. Well, we just chopped down a bunch of trees. So there should be sticks over here. That was an arrow, wasn't it? Is there another one? Huh? Might be able to make the bed now. That'd be cool. So, you use two arrows, taking them down, and you get one back. That's usually how it goes. Dude, that was supposed to hit you. Thank you. necessarily miss right there. Pretty far off now, so I could make a couple sticks. That just went through. How many arrows do I have now? I don't know. Doesn't seem to be anybody around. said that. Somebody said it. Hey. No. Well, I hit him, whatever, it wasn't a headshot. What we got. It's easier finding the arrows with the flashlight. In the dark. Set up the bed. Yeah, might need to drink something here. Let's eat first. Yeah. And we can't max it out because we have food poisoning. Somebody went down in the pond somewhere. Didn't they? Yeah, that's at least most of it. Let's see about that bed. Bam, bam. What else do we need? Nails. 6 components. And more boards. We used the boards we had. goes in there. Can you eat that? Make some more planks. That was 4 planks, huh? Was it? That should be enough. Just gonna do a single. And place you there. Turn you around a little bit. Yeah. Good. And we gotta stick them up. That one in there, and we can eat all we want. And bam. Good as new, right? Yeah. That'll be 7 hours. More than that. Is that because of the cold? No. I guess I'm just tired. From all the sleeping on the floor and whatnot. Right. It's a brand new day. Five extra arrows, that's not exactly enough. You can go in there. This stuff. That looks nice. Is that a picture frame? Kind of looks like it. So that'll be it. that's me done for the day. We're on day 169. The temperature is 34 degrees Celsius. It's midsummer. It's gotta be, right? Anyway. Bye-bye.